Prepare your defenses. Select your unit.
Honey Boy's on the other team. What a shame.
Yeah, I've played with Honey Boy before as well. He's pretty good.
Honey Boy's fucking shit. We'll smash him.
Whee! That's the attitude. Who wants to play Bastion? Yeah. Oh, not fucking Bastion. Who wants to play Reinhardt?
We have no tanks. But we also need a Mercy. No, we don't.
So, does May want to swap, maybe?
Yeah,
May. I'll be watching over you.
May. Oh, come on, May. Don't dog the boys. We need it. Yup, there we go. Look at Shot Sebi.
I mean, running triple support may not have been the best idea, so...
Nah, fuck that, dude. Triple support's how you win games, bro.
Yeah, and plus Symmetra's more DPS. You're
welcome. Nah, the Mercy Symmetra combo is actually on point. Don't even worry about it.
Look, I'm just happy that we got ourselves a Reinhardt.
Wait, Symmetra, come over here.
No, come here, come here. Come here, Reinhardt.
Come high ground.
Fuck the high ground. Fuck off, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Fuck off, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Anakin, bro. I'm Anakin. I'm sticking here, bro.
Now, bro, come down here. And then break it.
I mean, the problem is I need someone to defend, so that won't work. It's just if we're having a Mei, we may as well go high ground to take advantage of their wall. Mercy, fall back. There's Reaper to the left.
Yep, there he is.
Okay.
High ground it is, May. We can go high ground.
Oh, actually, May, if you could lift the Bastion up to high ground, that'd be lit.
I'm going high ground.
There's a Tracer behind me.
Cherbo.
Fuck, she's a sneaky bitch, isn't she? She's on the point. She's on the point, lads.
I don't care what you have to say. Lines.
BS.
My shield's down. Oh, the Junkrat's annoying.
Alright. Ooh. That Trace is annoying, bro.
Oh, it's a
I'm currently on the Orisa.
I almost have ult.
Fuck me, she's a sneaky bitch, this Tracer.
Thank you, Mercy.
Res me, double res.
Heroes never die.
There goes that Tracer finally. Fuck, they got three up there, watch out lads.
Mercy, you okay? Go Mercy, 1v1 there, the Orisa. Go! Nice.
Traces on my trap.
Pull back. Where is it? Where is it?
Got me. Jumped on point. Got me.
He wasn't ready. Fuck out of here, Orisa.
Lucio died during my teleporter, but there was only one teleporter.
That Junkrat is a fucking nuisance, bro.
I know.
I am for them as well.
Oh my god, lag! Lag!
Yeah, blame it on the lag, bro. Whatever.
No, I'm still alive. I'm just switching around.
Oh, it's so heavy.
Thank you! Oh my god, yes, daddy!
Daddy?
Alright, well. Do you reckon I should use it now?
I'm ready to start
a blizzard.
Eat what?
Well.
Heroes never die.
Woo! Hell yeah!
10 seconds.
Come on, everyone! Just a little bit longer!
Instant photon barrier. Enemies
here. Die! 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 Die!
No, what is this?
A clean bill of. Are they gonna get this?
Get off!
No.
Oh, why?
Yeah, the May.
Oh, fuck. Thank you, May. May, you won that one. Complete.
Just May.
May's one of the boys.
That's name to Roy. Sides.
She just made herself work.
Whoops.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Both my dads are gay. More like yeah. Both my dads' names this are Ray. Right.
Dude, I wish you could kick players on this.
Kick players? More like lick players.
Yeah.
Yeet.
Oh shit, you got me.
Oh my god, I'm dying inside.
I am already dead inside, there's nothing you can do about that one.
I'll be watching.
I sure do love the cyborg skin. Actually, I'm playing Junkrat again. Inglorious
combat. Do what?
Oh, rip. God damn it. Someone's taking it. Oh well.
Familiar places. Worn out places. Worn out places.
When you try so hard, you don't succeed.
When you try so hard and you got so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter.
But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I don't remember anymore. Either.
We had to fall to lose it all. To lose it all. In the end, it doesn't even matter. One thing, I don't know why, it doesn't even matter
it doesn't
how
even
hard
matter
try,
how hard try.
Keep that in mind, explain the due time.
I've got
no time, it's
out of the way,
things.
You're mocking me. Acting like I'm part of your property.
Remembering all the time you fought with me, I'm surprised it got so real. Things are the way they were before. I didn't even recognize you anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to you in the end.
In the end!
Kept everything inside, even though you tried, it all fell apart. What I'm meant to be will eventually be a memory of the time we tried so hard.
This is how you make friends in Overwatch.
I am getting my money's worth out of this place right here. Fuck, alright. We need to play to win now. Let's do it.
Play to win till you die. Double drug, no, no, no.
Get the mic and try to lecture me. You're the most useless person we ever
team. I understand that sooner when then a team ends quick. When it comes to you, I don't think I can sympathize. But we have a Mercy, so I can't really be seeing this, can I? Well, no one has any ults anymore, so that's unlucky.
playing this, and everybody loves me. What are those? Debon.
Help! Help! Help me!
No.
Help! Help me! Ah! Who is Zarya? Ouchies.
But you know that guy who sings in the end?
Yeah.
Yeah, did you guys know he had like a massive court case?
I must go where I'm needed.
No, he went to this restaurant and he punched this guy because he's like, no, listen. Let me get you. I know, I'm not sure 100% why he punched this guy, but in the reports he's told him, the police report said that the guy was out cold on the ground and they were trying to you know, make sense of him, like, oh yeah, you're right, trying to get him to talk, and he was just out cold, and he was just laying there, and he was black.
We need to get him to talk. That's important to the story. It's important to the story to know that he was black.
Yeah, he was black, but he was on the ground, and he was all, like, slippery. And the
just my health pack.
The police found like traces of like scales and stuff, and they later found out that he was a sea snake from the Yarra River.
And they thought it was a black guy.
Who are you?
No. Come on, get in there, boys!
I've got my ultimate, go so.
Torbjorn's going ham and cheese with his little, doohickey.
Oh, we gotta go.
Come on,
yeah,
get on it.
Yeah, someone there to contest. Please.
Yeah, so anyway, moral of the story is...
Is that a draw?
Did you guys hear about the new Apple product?
Oh no, man.
No, it's got heaps of new features and stuff. It's really cool. It's long, and
it's called the iDildo.
Yeah.
No, it's long and black, but it's actually called. I think they're going to call it the Eye Sea Snake from the Yarra River.
Who is this fella? Bloody hell!
Oh, smash that square button, lads, come on. Show your respect, show your respect.
Wait on, smash that respect. Motherfucking
button. You're saying that this singer went into it. This singer went to some place and punched it. Punched a sea snake.
Not just any sea snake. A sea snake from the Yarra River.
Smash that R1 button, boys. Smash that R1 button, boys, let's go.
It just went in.
He punched a sea snake.
Yeah, he punched a sea snake.